This is the beginning of the track to Mermaid's Cave at Blackheath. I've come down the Megalong Valley Road for about 2 kilometres. It's a windy road with lots of bends, so if you park here, you need to be careful. The walk down here is along a track that's been in use for well over 100 years. Gully we just came down is now opening out. And we have before us a waterfall and gully going down below, which we'll now start to explore. I've come down the steps to the bottom of the waterfall. At one point, this pool would obviously have been much larger because, as you can see here, there's been a barrier built across it to back up the water. Unfortunately, it's now full of sand. The steps continue downwards until we cross the creek. And a very clear and pleasant little stream it is. And up ahead we see more steps leading up to the road. From here we can easily follow back up the road to the car park, just being careful of all the traffic.